This is an instruction video how to use our C-mount to M12 adapter. This adapter is designed and patented by Get Cameras and provides you with an easier and more robust way to use the M12 lens on a C-mount industrial camera. M12 lenses are often used in high volume projects to reduce costs. Previously, it was a challenge to focus and fix the M12 lens on a C-mount camera using existing adapters. With the new C-mount to M12 adapter, you are able to easily focus and lock the M12 lens. But how do you use it? First step, screw the C-mount adapter ring firmly into the C-mount camera. By mounting the focus ring lock screw first, it's easier to mount the ring firmly. Next, screw the M12 lens into the lens holder. It's easier to put the lock screw on the hex key first. Lock the M12 lens using the lock screw and hex key, and then carefully screw it into the lock screw hole. Be careful, too much force will damage the lens thread. Make sure to check if the lens is locked before continuing. Next, screw the lens holder into the C-mount adapter ring until the lens is in focus. Finally, fix the focus position using the focus ring lock screw. Be careful, too much force will damage the adapter thread. You can order it now on our website, getcameras.com.